Flooding occurs all across the United States, and floods are impacting more people due to increasing urbanization and population growth. Coastal storm surges, riverine floods, and flash floods cause an average of 80 deaths and $50 billion in damage per year. There is a lot we can do to better prepare for floods, limit their damage, and bounce back faster and stronger afterwards. The Flood Apex Program at the Department of Homeland Security Science and Technology Directorate invests in new innovation to help America prepare for its costliest disaster. Flood Apex is advancing new technologies to help three priority areas. Priority 1, assist first responders on the scene as floods occur, warning citizens, managing evacuations, rescuing victims, and restoring services. We are developing low-cost, lightweight, networked flood sensors to warn first responders and emergency managers of potential danger early. These new flood sensors can save lives and property by alerting cell phones and other devices of dangerous flood conditions. Also, we are adapting cloud-penetrating radar satellites to analyze floods in progress and detect damage as it occurs. This allows first responders and safety crews to deploy where they are needed the most. Priority 2, support individuals, homeowners, and businesses that need financial protection and affordable insurance to help them rebuild and recover. We're leveraging artificial intelligence with new remote sensors to improve understanding of flood risk in near real time. This technology will help FEMA improve access to flood insurance and speed up assistance to disaster survivors. Priority 3, help states and local communities to build resiliency, mitigate, and respond to floods, because everything needs to bounce back together. Flood Apex is developing new analytics and visualization tools to model the potential impact of flooding. Emergency managers can see which roads, dams, bridges, electrical utilities, schools, or medical facilities are threatened. Community planners can decide where to invest their dollars to mitigate the effects of flooding. And land developers can use new national standards for floodproofing so that they can construct stronger and more resilient buildings and infrastructure. The Department of Homeland Security Science and Technology Directorate's Flood Apex program is rethinking our approach to America's costliest disaster. For more information, visit us at scitech.dhs.gov.